The game of hockey always welcomes everyone, even at the last minute. James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro, let's drop the puck on this one.
Can't wait to hate this freaking game. Why'd I even download this? I don't even know why.
Setters glide into position for the opening draw. The Hammerheads start with possession as we are now underway. Couldn't catch up to that pass. Deep inside the defensive end, still trying to clear. And a solid defensive effort on that clearing attempt.
Yeah, it doesn't have to be the best, most creative play all the time, but he made the right one there.
Blocked in traffic. Oh, he caught him in the open ice. Gets a hold of the puck here at his own end. Crunches him into the boards. Loses his balance and the puck's knocked free. The Hammerheads get a hold of the puck along the boards. Rogers works the puck in his own zone. Now he takes it over the line. Blocker saved by the goalkeeper. The Lions take possession in the defensive end. And a burst.
Oh, look at that. Here we go. We got a penalty coming up right here.
Play is blown dead. We've got a penalty on the way. Bates is going off for 2 minutes.
He's going to see this on the big board once he sits down. He'll see this is a penalty.
The Lions, tension's rising.
Didn't take much to get this
heated
up.
So they put commentary
there. Great opportunity to get the first strike on the board. Scoreless game, you go on the power play. You want to attack.
That's freaking agreed.
You can change the way the game looks in the next 2 minutes. Oh, he's trying to shoot that off the glass. James under a little bit of pressure. He panics, shoots it over the window. Now he's got to go feel shame for 2 minutes.
Then you go free after that, right? And with that call by the officials, it's a long 5-on-3 set to begin.
Too many times on a long 5-on-3, the power play becomes static. Get it to the middle in the very least. Shoot it and make the penalty killers react.
Blast from the blue line. Special teams coming up huge on that.